And then we can do this by initializing a torch array with zeros and setting it to 1 at the corresponding correct class. And this is called a one-hot representation. PyTorch has a function, it's the one-hot, that takes a long tensor with the index value of shape star and returns a tensor of shape star and num classes that have zeros everywhere except where the index of the last dimension matches the corresponding value of the input tensor. So it does exactly what we want to do.